I'm going to attempt to record this here on GTA Online. Since my record settings and everything completely decided not to work. So I'm in a kind of a late upload. Hopefully I can get my amount that I was planning to get done. If not, then I guess I'll do an extra one next week. Hopefully. Let's go ahead and try a race then. Fly's Nest, huh? Weird name. Weird him, huh? A supercar. I love the old dude look. Well, he's a higher driver skill than me. Guess we'll see how this goes. More fun to use in a hot thing for a supercar. He has the same idea as I did. Well, I play dirty, I can play dirty as well. I love when they try to race dirty and then you can just race dirtier. So much fun, so much fun. But, yes, the Hot Pink Sports Car. that'd be really funny in real life to see somebody in, you know, a high-dollar supercar. It's like hot pink with hot pink rims and just be like, what? I don't think you really laugh at him. What? Interesting. They don't have the little orchestral soundtrack the game default has. You don't have any music playing. Interesting. He has a higher driver rating than me. It's hilarious. Woo! Start corner. So there wasn't more people in this. More benefits for more people. And let's see. I haven't done this one. Probably put in a new game. All by my lonesome. Or a GTA race, interesting. I guess you didn't like my counter to my... Yeah, you didn't like my counter. Yeah, the radio station's in this. One kind of gripe I have. It's like there's not a whole lot of variety to them. You have your rock music, your like old school country, old school rock. I drove the Monroe, I like that car. I like the purple, I suppose. Put down. $500 on myself to hopefully get some odds back. Oh no, shoot. That ain't gonna be worth it. Don't even bother. My plan. Not working in my favor. Not at all. Really? Both sides of him? Squirrely car. And, okay, this guy's being a dick. I beat him last race, now he's all... Oh, I got beat by you, you, you. He's all pissed he got beat by a brony. Makes me laugh. Thank you. And I'm probably really unhappy. Oh! Not cool, not cool.
Die, asshole.
Keep going, keep going. Beat him again.
No!
Oh, he's probably not very happy right now. Oh, I did not finish. Oh, I think I'll do one more race and I'll do something else. But yeah, I mean, it's been definitely kind of a fun game. But you get the standard GTA guys where they chase you around and want to kill you. It's always fun to just say, nope. Why not? I never parachute jumped in this yet in the multiplayer, so let's do it. I think he wants to hurt me. It's kind of funny. Cool that you hear that all the way through. Yeah. Let's do this. Oh, he dropped out. I don't want to do this anymore. And go for a yeah, a little help topic there about losers getting perks. That is definitely a nice little thing when you're just getting absolutely destroyed in a team deathmatch. Or a regular deathmatch. Oh, you can do quad damage. You can have all the blips on the map. You can have your blip invisible on the map. I mean, it's a bunch of really nice little things. Yeah, I'm tired of this guy. Takes too long. I'm gonna join the last team standing. Those are always fun. I did really good in those. Let's do this. Why not?
Brian, talk to me, man.
No, it's full.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
there's an ATM right there.
Were they interested? Fuck the front door. They can put in a new one. You kidding? We gotta make them put down an offer. Yeah? Today.
It buzzed.
Okay.
All right. Who left him standing? Oh, I gotta find one. Yeah, with that match. I have no idea what that is. Yeah, I have no idea what it is, so I'm gonna play it. Going close? Not really. The car!
What up, wussy? I saw you racing. Not bad, but it's time to move out of the blue chips into something more volatile. Up the risk, up the gain, you feel me? I'm talking parachuting! San Andreas is full of totally rad jump spots, so crank it up a notch! Dominator out!
Yay, oh! Crut! Ah, sweet, actually got it. My buddy picks out a little Fudo and breaks it. Pretty funny. Old muscle car and a little Fudo racing across San Andreas. Go rob stores. Vehicle deathmatch is anything like Demolition Derby.
Motherfucker!
Be interesting. race right there. Let's see what this is. Oh, tank battle. Hey, my emblem actually loaded this time. Sweet. Need to get my stealth up higher. I plan to get my stealth like all the way up. Because that'd be fun. That is the only one on, isn't he? Minus that guy who's played on online, so. Invite all similarly skilled players. Nobody wants to play tank battles. That's sad. Okay. Whatever, I'll do this then. Oh, I think everything just died. It all just caught fire and exploded. That one went fine. I don't want to be by myself. Crew joining mission, I suppose. Ah, cool. People are actually here. If you are a good sport, you'll receive.
Oh.
You just drove your truck into the fire, dumbass. Oh, Jesus, people behind me. I'm not ready for that. These missions are kind of difficult. Drugs bat. He basically has a newer version of his car. Awesome. Kind of, sort of. Newer version, I guess. Ooh, he's faster. He's a lot faster. He's got the big SUV over here.
Aw, oh, shit. Good looking, man.
Holy shit!
Ooh.
What?
This should be able to take my ass. He's putting a gas canister all over.
Fuck you assholes! Let's fucking go! Fall back, Jesse! Shithead! Just die already!
Take cover!
Carlos got hit!
They're all over the place. They're like rabbits.
motherfucker. Reloading.
Get out of the way.
Hell yeah!
Ah! Yeah, you're not helping.
Nowhere to escape now!
Hey, the retard over there! Get off!
Get! Gas all over the truck.
Fucking piece of shit.
My door won't close. There it goes. Passed. Not really sure how. They are all stupid parachute jumps. He wants to jump off the top of the mountain. Why not? I can jump off the mountain. What hit that button again? Oh well. Just trying to get him to join me. We'll see. And move on. Nice, just over enough to the end. Nelly. Did I win? Base plant. Yay, I win. Oh my goodness. Ha ha ha. Let's do... They're all races and a mission. I don't want to do that mission. That mission sucks. I don't like that mission. Race. All right, let's go back to a... For Roman, find a last team standing. Or I suppose a deathmatch. I have jobs available. No. Alright, I want to look for a last team standing, which are usually missions. That's one. I should go to the ATM first. So I'm gonna do this. Hopefully, this last team standing. Hopefully, it'll go quickly. I really love last team standing since I'm a bit of a stealth player, so I can just kind of sneak up behind them and start shooting people in the head. Especially now that I got a suppressed pistol, so I should be a bit more efficient at that. Okay. Hope there's one out there. Three teams in this one.
Non te lo pone, ma si lo mando.
I love when I can put in the games and they're not speaking English. I have no idea what they're saying. They start yelling at me because I'm not doing something right. It's like, I don't know how to speak the language. That seems a little unbalanced. Oh crap. I don't have my pistol. This may end poorly. Very poorly. No! Me and my teammate here just sort of wait this out. Going once everybody's dead. It's my plan anyways. Whether or not it actually works is a different story. Just me and my teammate left now. Straight up running away. Ah! filters. That's kind of fun. Cow bear gaming. That's ridiculous. Well, I think with that,
yeah,
I'm going to wrap this up here. Let me know if you guys want me to play anything special.
Yeah, Andy, don't down.
I have my PS3. I got a couple different games there. If you want to do different challenges, if you want to go ahead and game with me and I can record it, I don't really mean anything. Just let me know, and I hope to see you guys around longer. Hope you enjoy the videos.